are done. This was a really good show. Super good turnout. The Miller family, top-notch folks. Honestly, just top-notch. And did you have a good time, Mom?
Oh, I had a good time. I met some little young men. And
oh, no.
Oh, yes, yes. I did.
What were they, 90?
Yes.
Yeah.
Crippled.
Mom was wheeling and dealing with some 90-year-old folks at the flea market trying to get some deals. This is about the second time she's been out in 3 years. So, you know, with the COVID and Teresa being sick and Dad's problems and everything. So we got her out and everything, but you did have a good time.
Oh, I had a good time.
All right. So we are going to get on the road to the next one. I want to thank everybody for riding along with us on this. Just remember, bt57go4rider@gmail.com. Need anything, want anything, can give anything. I greatly appreciate it. I want to thank the Miller family for their donation. You all are just top-notch folks, and I appreciate it. And all the other donations that were made today and yesterday that I didn't get to thank them over and stuff. But I really appreciate it, guys. It is the only way that I can get around to a lot of the shows, and some of the shows I have to pay to get in. And I have been entering the gopher in some of the shows and stuff, so that I'll have better access to back and forth my camera gear instead of going clear 2 or 3 blocks away or whatever. And some shows actually haven't had provisions for handicaps, and I just can't, if I walk that much, then I can't do the show. But anyway, on and on and on. Also, don't forget, I got some comments on how nice the Miami Valley Nova website was for all the car show information and needs and stuff. And like I said, MiamiValleyNovas.com for that type of thing. Rob works really hard. If there's an error or a mistake, it's usually because they didn't notify Rob that there was changes or cancellations. So he has no control over that, but he does a phenomenal job. And also, if you've got an event coming up and you want to look at flyers, you can go to KJN Ohio. You can go to Kevin's site. You can Miami Valley Novas, and you can click on the car shows, and you'll see Kevin flyers by Kevin there. And you can also send him stuff at KJNOhio@gmail.com for all the information that you want to send out to have people come to your event. All right, we are on the road. She's hungry. I've got my bananas to eat and my energy bars, and we're good. So we're going to the next one. See ya.
See ya.
You gotta be kidding me.